Yoga has great therapeutic value, but it is a less known fact that yoga was initially designed to help yogis build physical and mental stamina so that they could focus on their goal of attaining spirituality. Stamina refers to the power of endurance of our body and dictates how strong, tough, or resilient we are. Involve a partner in your yoga practice to enhance your stamina by increasing your body's capacity to handle prolonged physical, mental, or emotional strain. When we strengthen our resilience, we become more capable of enduring illness and fatigue. Our body is better able to handle the stressors of everyday life and keep us free from disease. With yoga, we can develop this resilience through dedicated practice. Most yogic postures are gentle by nature. When we turn to them for building stamina, we must learn to stay in asanas for longer, gradually increasing the length of time. This teaches us to challenge our body and mind beyond our level of comfort. Use the support of your partner to deepen your postures and hold them for longer with each successive session. The ability to hold a posture without wavering and with steadiness is called Asana Jaya, or victory over a posture. Such steadiness is not possible without strong muscular and respiratory support. Yoga helps strengthen our muscles as well as our lungs. With yoga's breathing techniques, we are able to keep our respiratory system clear of toxins. Steadiness in a posture also arises from the awareness of our body. Learn to listen to your body and be aware of the difference between challenging your comfort zone and pushing your body to injury. Until you are able to attain stability on your own, lean on your partner to steady yourself in complex postures. Lack of stamina causes lethargy, boredom, and fatigue. We experience less efficiency at work and are more prone to disease and depression. We are also likely to have a more negative outlook about life and feel less confident about exploring new activities. Yoga works on both the mind and body. Physically, it invigorates a sluggish body, and mentally, it rejuvenates your mind. Our level of stamina depends on our age, gender, our natural physique, as well as our overall health. Thank you. If you experience a sudden drop in your stamina levels, it could be a result of mental stress. With the emotional support of your partner, allow yoga to teach you how to release your tension and anxiety so that you lead a fulfilling and active life.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news, and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.